You got the right to an attorney. If you can't afford an attorney, we will provide you with the dumbest fucking lawyer on earth.
Son of a bitch, who's
I
that
don't
guy?
Have a partner.
Yeah, the guy you were with him.
Yeah. What's his name? Who
I'm
is
a
he?
Waiter at a restaurant. And then you guys pull a gun, try to kill me, and you physically abuse me. I want my lawyer.
Oh, shit.
You ain't no waiter. If you're a waiter, what's today's special?
Yeah.
What's today?
Wednesday.
Yeah, Wednesday.
Yeah.
Chicken and sweet sour pork, barbecue spare rib with special fries.
Ah, shut up!
I'm there to run.
Yeah, you do that next time. Don't run. Stay still.
Get out of here.
Get out of here.
Come on. Johnny Tucker. Hey, keep
piece of shit in there.
No, no, wait.
No.
Whoa!
Why don't you sit down and shut up, you old fool?
10,000, hmm? On, bug eyes.
What?
Spitballs, huh? Big gone, huh?
I'll take that bet.
Ready?
Y'all ain't never heard of Soul Korea?
Bring some pressure. Can't play my game, I'll test ya. Not you, you gutless bag of shit.
No one talks to me that way. No one.
I'll talk to you any way I please, and you listen to it. Lindo started this trouble. He took my daughter. He tried to grab my turf. He's a damn liar, but you are worse. You're an ass kisser.
Who the fuck are you calling a liar?
Shut up! This is between White Horse and me now.
Bring me out of my distresses. Look for my affliction and my pain. And forgive all my sins.
He was the dude driving the other car. You caused this shit.
Oh, I can't hear you. I can't see you. You black man can't drive. Very good at drive-by shooting. Huh? Hit the switches. Screw white woman. Huh? But you can't eat chicken. Huh? Look at this. Shit, man.
Do you want to go first? Smuggling is a serious offense. This will take consideration. First, write about your life at the Mary Farham School. Reconsider every event in your time with the Presbyterians. You must return all paper that is used, even the false starts. In the language of my home.
Gavin!
Ski. When does it stop?
When one of us dies this morning.
is lesson number one, and believe me, the next lessons do get harder. Who hired you to kill me?
I don't know.
I don't know.
No.
Wrong answer. Try again.
I think he's one of Kwong's men. I don't know his name, I swear.
Is there anything else you want to share with me? Think hard.
A deal. Tonight. 4942 Front Street. 9 o'clock.
Very good.